100 people surveyed, top six answers on the board. Name something people buy a ticket for.
For an orchestra program.
For what?
Orchestra.
Orchestra?
Yes.
For an orchestra program.
Steve, you know people buy tickets. You know what? People really do buy tickets.
Today. Today. Was...
Play, play, play!
See? Listen to me. That's funny. Steve, people buy tickets for... You know, Steve, tickets. People buy them. Well, Steve, sometimes people buy tickets. I don't know why they buy tickets. That was funny. Oh, look at here.
Yes.
Hey, what's up, girl?
I'm good.
How you feeling?
I'm fine.
See, you cute. See, you'll make an ugly man look much better. That's why you get you a regular looking man. You upgrade him. You make a man look better. That's what your job is. Help him.
Okay.
He will treat you like a queen. He will always come home because he can't go anywhere. Ugly men come home.
Tell her, Steve.
I'm telling her. Tell her, Steve.
A bit louder, a bit louder.
A bit louder? Yes. Get yourself an ugly man!
Yes!
Yes!
Yes! Get you a Richard!
Yes!
I'm sorry, Richard, I thought you was trying to help. So I was trying to use you as an example. Ruth, name something people buy a ticket for.
Steve, I think people buy ticket for holiday trips.
Woo! Good answer.
Ticket for a holiday trip.
Good answer.
Name something people buy a ticket for.
People buy tickets for football games.
For football games.
Yes.
Good answer.
Ruth Bell, name something people buy a ticket for.
Usually, before traveling, you have to buy some tickets. So plane tickets, please.
Yeah. Airplane ticket.
Yeah. Good answer.
Richard, pretty boy. Name something. You ain't even believe that as soon as I said it, you went. He was the most shocked person in here.
Because I'm also single, I don't want anybody thinking that I'm not good for them. I also want somebody to be by my side.
Yeah.
Yes. Make me pretty.
No.
Well, if I have a pretty woman.
Yes, she makes you pretty.
Yes.
Right. But you are not pretty.
Yes.
And it's okay.
Yes.
But you are rugged. You look like a man.
Yes.
You're strong.
Yes.
You are easy.
Yes.
Oh, yeah,
like them boys over there. With it. Richard, name something people buy a ticket for.
People buy ticket for a comedy show.
Yes! Good answer. Yeah, Steve.
Number one.
Ruthie, we got two strikes. We got to be careful now, darling. The D&C gang can steal. Name something people buy a ticket for.
Casino game shows.
Good answer.
Buy tickets for the casino game shows that down at the casino where they had a show at the casino. Oh. Fellas.
Yes, sir.
All right, man, we need one.
Yes, sir.
This be a good one to get, baby.
Yes, sir.
Y'all been working on it in the huddle?
Yes, sir.
Think we got it this time?
Yes, sir.
Now, let me tell you something. Y'all been giving good answers.
Yes, sir. Right.
They ain't been on the board, but they've been good answers.
Yeah.
We need this one to be on the board. Yeah. We need the number one. Name something people buy a ticket for.
Steve, people buy tickets to go watch movies.
Yeah. People buy tickets.
Yeah.
To go watch the movie.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah!
We do. Number six. Four. May I have your attention? Because now the game has tightened. Everyone has everything to play for now. Because this is the final round. Whichever team ends this round with the most points will win the game and be playing for the jackpot of $5,000, man. Blended has 118, D&C Gang got 94. Let's get it on. Give me Ruth. Give me Shalom. Oh, okay. Well, look at here. You focused on the game, huh?
Yes, sir.
Okay, well, don't let me throw you off then. I was just wondering, you know. Point values are triple. Surveyed 100 people. Top 5 answers on the board. Name a reason why a grown man would cry.
His girlfriend broke his heart.
His girlfriend broke his heart. This just happened. This just happened. For him to bring it up, this just happened. She broke his heart.
Do you want to play?
Hold on. One answer topic.
His child died.
God damn.
Good answer.
Death. Pass or play?
Play.
Play. Let's go.
All right. Woo! Man.
Good answer.
He didn't get nothing I was saying. He was just holding it. Sheila, name a reason why a grown man would cry.
The way men are attached to their cars, when a man loses his car.
When a man loses his car?
Yes.
Yes. Good answer.
He lost his car. Luther Bell, name a reason why a grown man would cry.
A grown man would cry when they're in pain.
When they are in pain.
Good answer.
In pain. All right, now listen to me. We have a situation now. 3 answers on the board. We have 2 strikes. If it's there, you're still alive. But if it's not there, the D&C gang can steal and win the game. We need to keep it alive, Richard. Name a reason why a grown man would cry.
Steve, I think a grown man will cry when he has no home to sleep.
No home to sleep.
Good answer.
A grown man will cry with no home to sleep. D&C gang, here's the situation. I got 3 answers left on this board. You give me either answer, your team wins the game, your team will be playing for $5,000. Give me a reason why a grown man would cry.
Sir, when a grown man loses his job.
When a grown man loses his job for the win.
4.
Y'all play good, though.
Yo, I need two of you. I need two of you. I got Sheila. I got Ruth Bell. We're going to play Fast Money. $5,000 right after this.